Ukrainian military engineers combined 6 Kalashnikov assault rifles into a single trigger. With this, they plan to shoot down drones of any type. It seems an interesting concept, and I wonder how effective it will be.